I had a feeling we would start this way.
Well, things are about to get interesting.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on. Going to be hard getting into the arena with an ego that big.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
I guess ego matters in this business. Well, okay. Well put. A fine line between being competent and being an egomaniac. Well, we all know what this is all about. Wonder what's on his mind.
He's a man on a mission.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out. Mixing it up.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
And we're off. Uh-oh, somebody seems a little cocky. Gotta like that attitude. Okay. The fans are eating it up. A fine line between being competent and being an egomaniac. Well, the table is set. Bad blood is a boiling. I want to check that eagle at the door. Well, okay. showing the proper respect.
Definitely a fan favorite.
A fine line between being competent and being an egomaniac.
A well-aimed strike.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Boom, right on the ear of the Enziguri.
Tyler Breeze turns it around.
Neck breaker.
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
DDT!
Now he's been put on the defensive. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, clothesline!
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Uh-oh. Dropkick
hits the mark.
Action never got into the ring, and this one is over before it could begin.
If you ask me, the officials need to be a little more lenient with the rules when it comes to big matches like this.